Hi, Vito here. Today we talk about Lambrusco and Modena. When it comes to Lambrusco, we cannot refer to a single type of wine. Because of multitude of varieties, different area of origin and diverse winemaking choices, as a result we have plenty of different styles. Mantova, Reggio Emilia and Modena are the three main wine regions for this wine. Modena, in particular, is the city with a stronger connection among Lambrusco and food, culture, production areas and various cultivars. Here, those differences are more than ever enhanced. From clay to sandy soils, from Grasparossa to Sorbara to Salamino varieties, from pressurized tank fermentation to re-fermentation in the bottle. Sergio Scarbacci explained the differences and the potential of Lambrusco varieties that allow this wine to clean up his reputation and return to the stage where it belongs to. We tested 9 bottles from 4 Modena DOPs. Cantina della Volta, Christian Bellet Millesimato 2016, Lambrusco Sorbara 100% Traditional Method. Paltrinieri, L'Eclisse, Lambrusco di Sorbara DOP, Sorbara 100% Funk Method. Podere il Saliceto, Falistra, Lambrusco di Sorbara DOP, Sorbara 100% Refermented in the Bottle. Marchesi di Ravarino, Stile Antico, Lambrusco di Modena DOP, is a blend of Salamino and Sorbara Ancestral Method. 2020 Metodo Classico Lambrusco dell'Emilia IGP Salamino 100% Traditional Method. Cantina di Santa Croce Vigne Vecchie Lambrusco Salamino Santa Croce DOP Salamino 100% Producing a Tank Method. Fattoria Moretto Canova Lambrusco Grasparossa di Castelvetro DOP Grasparossa 100% Tank Method. Poderi Fiorini, Terre al Sole Lambrusco e Grasparossa di Castelvetro DOP, Grasparossa 100% Traditional Method. Tenute Pedersana, Ubi Maio, Grasparossa 100%. Late harvest, then grapes are dried for 2-3 months before vinification.